What is the best JavaScript tutorial for beginners? I need to start learning it.
Arguably, I'd say Khan Academy. They have introductory lessons on HTML5 and JavaScript, even moving up into JavaScript for web-based games.
I suppose if they can teach 8-year-olds common core math methods for multiplying and algebraic reasoning to 10-year-olds, it can teach a kid to code.
Not coding, per se, more of how to use HTML5 and CSS, and some basics of JavaScript.
I was asking for advice for beginners. If it can help my kids with their homework, it can teach me the basics of JS.
One of the most popular JavaScript tutorials is the one by Code Academy. They say over 5 million people have taken their beginner course.
If that's the one I'm thinking of, I do not think I can afford it. Some of the online courses are several hundred dollars, while cheap online ones are $100 I do not have.
The founder of Mozilla created JavaScript.
Yeah, until he was wrongly drummed off the board for a political donation a decade prior, as if that mattered more than founding a major browser and programming language for the web.
What I meant was, there are some decent Mozilla Developer Network tutorials on using JavaScript.
Of course they'd want people to work in JavaScript.
Mozilla points people to Code Academy's introduction course, as well as the Google Code University.
I've never even heard of a Google Code Academy.
To be fair, they have a link to the MDN tutorial too.
What is MDN?
Mozilla Developer Network.
I worry that that is too advanced for me.
So read through the introductory material on w3schools.com. It is some simple tutorials with code samples too.
That's almost standard for learning HTML.
There is a link to a tutorial with hundreds of examples on the W3 Schools site for JavaScript.
Assuming I understand all the references.
One of the things I love about the W3 Schools site is a complete JavaScript reference list. It includes all HTML DOM.
Is it bad if I admit I do not even know what that means?
HTML DOM means the HTML Document Object Model. You know, if you do not know that about HTML, you need to take the HTML introductory classes from Khan Academy or other sites.
As long as it is accessible.
You could try learn-js.org for tutorials on basics like operators, conditions and Hello World.
I think reading Hello World is the basic tutorial for any programming language.
Once you've learned the basics of JavaScript, you can learn more about jQuery and JS from learn.jquery.com.
That's pretty likely, given the site's name.
Once you've been learning the basics, you can go to Google's developer site and learn how to integrate Google Maps via a JavaScript API.
I'm glad you're giving me long-term directions, but I'd rather try the site where I help my kids do their homework.